Hello my friends and welcome to Let's Have Fun Together Attacking Your Base episode 80, guys. In this episode we're attacking Mac and Coach. The score so far 147-15. First base Mac, let's see his base. Guys, if you want me to attack your base, don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section with your PlayStation name. I will add you, you have to accept my friend request, otherwise I can't attack you. Or if it's easier, I'll just put my name in the description, add me, I'll accept it, you know. And yeah, and you'll be in my next videos. And yeah, first of all, let's focus on the first base. Let's try to give Mac some advice if we can. If he doesn't need it, let's just have some fun here, see another brilliant base, like always. Boom. Two sniper towers. I can see the sniper towers. And first of all, no barrels. That's a mistake. You have to have barrels. I'll spawn as many troops as I can. Now I have the flamer with me. Just try it again, you know. And I'll put the rally flag there, trying to get my troops as close as possible. And let's destroy that wall. Right, first of all, where I am now, where my troops are, you need barrels there. The sniper towers there, well placed, it's not too bad, but I would put them where the walls are facing the other sniper tower, because the units will try to kill it, to destroy it, and in the meanwhile the other sniper towers plus the bunkers will shoot constantly. So that's a good thing. Again, another good two sniper towers and the bunker, that's the perfect position, but you don't have any sandbags there. So you should have some sandbags in between the sniper towers, then the snipers will go there, they will shoot. It's a great setup of a base. I like it, but you need one barrels, two move that sniper towers, make it as hard as possible, three sandbags, so the units will stop there, and four veterans. I didn't see any veterans. You need them. So great base, great setup, great ideas, just a little bit of more things there, and that base will be really hard. Now let's move to Coach, let's see his base as well. The score now 148-15. Loads of battles, guys, loads of fun I had, and that's thanks to you. Let's see Coach's base now. We have some good cards. I can see good walls, so I do expect, when I see walls like that, I expect a hard base. Loads of barrels, so Mac, if you are watching, that's how you should have your base, because it's way, way harder. Right, I can see there a proper sniper tower, which is really important. I want to tell you guys, now on this I changed the flamer with rangers, just because it's better, I think, I don't know. And yeah, that's one thing that I want to tell you guys, that sniper tower there is brilliant. It's a brilliant idea. It's not fair, I mean the game is not fair there, because your units are not going to destroy it, but the sniper tower is reaching your units, and the sniper tower will kill loads of them, and probably it will attack your transport truck as well. So that's one of the things, that the game is not fair, but that's the way it is. So if you know what I mean, we try our best now. So I'll try to use the rally flag, and then probably I will try to get the walls down. I don't know if it will work. I'm really, my units are really far away, but at least I destroyed the walls there, so my units are not going in circles and things like that. And I didn't manage, just one wall. Let's see if we are lucky enough to do it like that. And if we can, that will be helpful. Let's see. Ding, 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 ding. Done. Right, I didn't see the fucking veterans there. And they have iron lungs, which is complicated, but just because I managed to go through that wall, some of my units will shoot, and we are in. But that's a brilliant base. It's a proper setup. It's really, really complicated to destroy all the walls there. You have to be lucky, which I've been. And again, look at the sniper towers, how close they are. The three of them will shoot constantly, plus the bunker, bunkers. And yeah, it's a strong choke point there. It will be complicated to have enough units to go to the second part of the base. That's what I mean. You can see the second part of the base, snipers again, sniper towers, a brilliant base. So you'll struggle a lot, even if you are going to win. But that's, see, you can't really use the specials, two AAs there, perfectly aligned. And you can see now, guys, you have six bullets that are flying precisely towards your units, because you have two sniper towers and the snipers. More of them are coming. I don't, now the engineer will do in this case, just because well, it's not a brilliant but it will repair. If you are struggling there, it matters sometimes. But oh, I have nothing to say about the base. It's a brilliant base, really strong, really strong. The snipers perfectly there. It's nothing that you can do. I've been actually lucky winning this. I had loads of specials. My units, for the first time in a long time, they just gather together and make a team. So guys, the score now 149-15. Two brilliant bases today. Guys, I hope I helped you. On the last base, I have nothing to say. It's perfect aligned. You can add more structures, you can add more tricks, but that's up to you. I bet the base is winning a lot, and I think Coach is actually happy with the base, because it is a brilliant base, and I had lots of fun. It's just that type of base where you are struggling a little bit all the time. So that said, guys, I want to say again, thank you for giving me the chance to attack your base. I hope I helped. I hope you enjoyed this video. And guys, as always, thanks for watching, and so long, my friends.